Stalmont ahead 0-2. He rocks and fires, and a curveball hit up the middle on the ground into center field. Castile around third, headed for the plate, and he scores without a throw. And the Travelers take a 1-0 lead.